So we're here with Allion, and hi, so who are you?
Yeah, I'm Brian.
And who are you?
I'm Monica.
So what is Allion?
Allion is the third-party testing lab. We are perform the certification testing and engineer validation testing.
So you test the stuff with the HDMI?
Yeah, we are authorized testing center for HDMI.
So you test all kinds of different things.
Yeah.
Where are you based? All over the world? Or where's headquarters?
Headquarters is in Taipei, Taiwan.
Taiwan?
Yes, but we have global facility in USA, Oregon, and China, Shanghai, Shenzhen, and Tokyo, Japan.
So who's your customer? Everybody who make a product?
Yes.
Everybody
who
make a cable?
Yes.
Yeah.
Cable,
TV, and
computer,
yeah, computer, laptop.
So everything with HDMI?
Yes,
yeah.
We can perform
that. HDMI port, cable?
Yes.
Decoder, encoder, chips or no? Just spec, right?
Just for the product.
For the product.
We cannot perform the testing on the chip.
Yeah.
We have to produce the product, so we can do the compliance testing, certification test.
So how do you do the testing?
We,
you have many different equipment?
Yes,
yeah.
We follow the CTS, compliance testing specification.
CTS.
Yeah.
And then you have specialized software for it?
Yeah, for the test tool, we have developed the HDMI controller, EDID test feature.
Nice.
To help customer test in-house.
All right.
Yeah.
And but HDMI 2.1, are you ready to test the 2.1?
2.1?
Yeah, the HDMI 2.1.
Yes, we have the pre-test capability, because the CTS, the test spec is not final yet.
Right.